Hi friends, welcome to Zina's Kitchen. If you are watching my video for the first time, then please quickly press subscribe button and also click on the bell button to get notification on my new uploads. Back with another ice cream recipe. This Oreo ice cream is made with just 3 ingredients. Oreo ice cream is perfect for a birthday party or just a weekend dessert. This Oreo ice cream is deliciously thick with crushed Oreo cookies and extremely creamy.
We will require 200 ml of fresh cream, 50 grams of sugar and 1 Oreo biscuit packet. So here we require this Choco Cream. These are the total ingredients that I will be using for Oreo ice cream. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. So first we will have to grind the Oreo biscuits, so you can use a grinder to grind it. Here you put the biscuits, break into small pieces and put in the grinder so that it grinds fast. This is Oreo powder, it's ready. So now keep it aside. Now take a ice bowl. Here I have taken a bowl with the ice. Now take the bowl in which you want to whisk the cream. The bowl and the whisk attachment, both I have kept in the fridge for at least 2 hours before the use so that the whipping becomes faster and becomes good. Now take 200 ml of a cream in a bowl. The bowl is also freeze for 2 hours. Now whisk on a very high speed for continuous for 1 minute. Here in the cream, you have to take care that you're not taking the water part, only the creamy part, so that you know the whipping becomes good and the volume increases faster. Now put 50 grams of sugar. Now whip again for 1 minute. That means 2 minutes continuous of whipping. Now we have completed 2 minutes of whipping. Now you can put the crushed Oreos. Mix nicely. Now again whisk for 1 minute, continuous on a high speed. You should get a nice stiff peak. This I'm whipping it for 1 minute and with a high speed, that you have to take care. See, now the peak is started coming and even the volume is increasing. Batter is ready now, ice cream batter is ready. Okay. Now the bowl in which you're going to set the ice cream, that also you have to keep in the ice bowl. Now you put the ice cream batter in the bowl. You can see it is so creamy and it tastes very awesome. Now you can put the crushed Oreo on top and mix a little. Cover with cling wrapper so that the ice crystals are not formed. Now cover with the lid. In 3 minutes we have completed this procedure. Now you keep in the refrigerator for at least 7 to 8 hours. See, after 8 hours, remove the lid, remove the cling wrapper. Wow, our Oreo ice cream is ready. There's no crystals at all, ice crystals at all. So it is full of cream, no ice crystals at all. Put some crushed Oreo on top to garnish it. It looks very pretty. So friends, please try this recipe. It is very, very easy. Can be prepared in just 3 ingredients and in just 3 minutes. So your children will love and enjoy with your family this ice cream.
So, thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, Please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.